So let's talk about the first day. So the first day was our sail away day, and we got on board the ship.
Disney Wish, please welcome aboard the Contest family.
We went up to Marceline Market and we had some lunch because we had gotten up really early that morning. You girls got to swim a little bit. And we danced on the deck. Cha-cha!
Turn it out.
And then all the characters came out, Mickey, Minnie, Goofy, Donald, Pluto, for the sail away party. Captain Minnie is the captain of the ship. And she counts down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And then we all get to start to move like they are moving, dance and dance all.
And the ship's horn makes, plays what song?
When You Wish Upon a Star.
And what does it do?
Do, 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 do.
And then we're off and we are sailing.
Yep, and we're getting, and we were sailing off to the boat. I thought those zones can be like this.
If you're an ice cream fan, there's some ice cream.
Oh, okay, so.
And the food is free.
The food is free. The food is included in the price of your cruise because your food and your drinks are included. But mommy had to pay for that cruise.
What?
Mommy had to pay for that cruise. And then you went to the kids club. And what is so special about this kids club?
It has a slide.
Because it goes like, woo! I thought the slide didn't be long. I thought, what? Is this long or something?
I know, it's so crazy. So you slide into the kids club and they check you in and then you girls can have the time of your life. So what was all in the kids club?
there was a place where you can just relax, sit around.
And
there was a place where you could paint or draw.
Okay.
There's the arts and crafts. And then there's like the Star Wars room. You can press all the buttons. And one of the things has like a wheel that you can turn it, and then there's like a monster inside of it.
No way, are you serious?
Yep.
And you girls got to meet Chewbacca and Rey in that section of the kids club, right?
Yeah.
Yes. And then what, Calista, was your favorite section of the kids club?
The superheroes. The superheroes. I love the superheroes.
They have an Iron Man shooting game where you have to fire some Hydra drones.
Okay.
And like, it's pretty cool.
It's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and there's some helpers out, so if you don't know how to play, they will help you.
Oh, that's nice. They were always there to help you. And what I loved about that kids club is there was automated hand washing machines, which you girls love those because we have those at our local airport, but you love that they had them in the kids club. So everybody was pretty much germ free on that ship, so it was super clean. And let's see, who did you got to, the first day you got to meet, who, Black Panther?
Yes.
Did you?
And then, I think the second one was Ant-Man.
And yeah. Then the second one was
and
Ant-Man?
And I'd say, how do you turn little? And, and then he said, well, I just have these buttons. Once you go in there, you turn little. And when we go on, you know, the kissing with... What's that called? The old man?
Worlds of Marvel. When we ate at Worlds of Marvel.
And he
their
turned...
Their food was so good.
Yeah, and he turned the zipper, so we were tiny.
So you were tiny.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, so crazy. Okay, so let's rewind a little bit. Okay, so first day, you get... we got our rooms.
Mm-hmm.
We had a Cinderella room. Bammy, Pappy, and Aunt Ashley, they had a Frozen room.
But there was a surprise with it. It has a bunk bed with it.
It does. It had a bunk bed with
but
it. And then every night, our room attendant would make little towel animals that we would have to come back to our room to, and they were super cute.
They included chocolate, which was really, really soft and creamy in your mouth.
Yeah. And there wasn't the bunk bed wasn't cool because I thought it had a slide.
You thought it had a slide. You think everything has a slide. And you can meet a bunch of Marvel characters. You girls had a long chat with Donald.
Mm-hmm.
A long chat with Donald. You told him that you had a show that was named after him and he loved that. Let's see, like Minnie, Mickey, all of the princesses, everything from Marvel, you could meet all of those. We forgot to mention one thing. We went to the Star Wars Lounge. We went to Hyperspace Lounge on the ship. And you girls each got a drink there. If you can take kids into the Hyperspace Lounge, as long as they're in there before 9 o'clock, and I think our reservation was at what, 8:15, 8:30? I can't remember. And each of you got a drink. I forget what it was called. We are in the Hyperspace Lounge on the Disney Wish. And what did you just order? Okay.
And look over there.
And it was super good. And the theming of that lounge is on point, but it's super tiny in there.
Yes,
it's pretty tiny in there. So then we left Hyperspace Lounge and you wanted to go back to the Kids Club again.
Yes,
because they have little activities that happen in the Kids Club while you are in there, in addition to being in there. So you girls were having the time of your life. So
one time, like when we got down there, one time they had
hula hoops. And Kyla's really good at hula hoops because we have footage of her at the Polynesian doing the hula hoops.
Hey, you look just like you're doing, Kai.
Yeah, guys. Woo! Calista tried really hard. You get an A for effort, right, girlfriend? You get an E for effort, A for effort. I don't know. Who knows how the saying goes? But let's go rewind again because we're going way out of order. Ready? 1923 is the place that we dined the first night we were on the ship. And when you show up early,
they all applaud for you.
We've done it three times. So we did it 1923 and our waiter was Marco and he was fantastic, and him and Calista started playing jokes the first night and they kept it up the entire time we were on the ship.
Mm-hmm.
And he was fantastic.
Yeah.
And the food at 1923 was delicious.
Mwah.
Ugh.
Chicken pot pie, really good.
Chicken pot pie, the chicken pot pie was good.
Hey guys, we're in the cruise ship. Welcome, mommy.
We are in 1923. Here's Anna Ashley. Yep. It's really fancy in here.
Uh-huh. So, you know what? I gotta show you something. Look. Now you can show Kaliana doing artwork. Deciding what she wants and Pappy and everyone in the boat.
This place is really cool. It's got a lot of artwork in it.
Uh-huh.
A lot of artwork.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. You show them the artwork?
Yes. Ta-da! Here's the artwork they did. And there's many people, even me. Mommy just flipped it again. And then you can see me. And you can see all the artwork we did. All the artwork they did.
Walt Disney.
Uh-huh. And we're in the cruise Walt Disney in
1923, sorry.
Whoop. And I got up. But you can still see the everything.
Look at the sword and the stone.
Yes. The power of it.
Okay, go decide what you're gonna eat.
Yep. So, bye guys. Hey guys!
Yes,
we're done eating. I know on the camera. Mommy, see the hungriness. College school. Hi. Balance school. Tackle school. Now, here's me. I'm full also. He's making scary face right here.